Senator Marco Rubio is adding his name to the list seeking a pardon for the Groveland four young African-American men who were wrongly accused of raping a white woman nearly 70 years ago. The move is significant in part because Governor Rick Scott and other Republicans on the state clemency board have refused to take up the pardon request. Scott was elected last month to the U.S. Senate and will soon join Rubio in Washington, D.C. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.